Can you ever recall a day when the sun didn't shine? There have been days when you may not have seen the sun's light, but it was still there. To put it in language that we commonly use, the sun has never ceased to rise in the morning. It rises with might and confidence and bravado. At least that's what Judges 5:31 tells us today. Welcome to Life Words Day by Day. Judges 5:31 says this, "But your friends be like the sun as he rises in his might." The singers of this song in chapter 5 have just asked for God's enemies to die a terrible, graphic death. And yet the very next verse is this request for God's friends to be confident and mighty, just like a sunrise. The prayer is that those who love God will live confidently like the sun as he rises in his might, in the covenant of God's grace. Since God will never abandon his people, we should long for the day when his enemies are completely vanquished and live today in the strength of Jesus Christ. God didn't abandon the Israelites in Judges chapter 4, but rather gave them a temporary victory over their enemies. And God didn't abandon us to be chained to the power of sin. He gave believers eternal victory through the death and resurrection of Christ. Those who are God's friends, those who love God, embrace Jesus as their Savior, and they follow him as their Lord. They learn to live this life, not in their own power, which is a cause for despair, but in the power of Christ, which is a cause for confidence. Jesus lives through them, which allows them to overcome the power of sin in their own lives. And this truth is the only truth that can let us live in confidence, like the rising sun, that as it rises, it vanquishes the night. He will never abandon his children. And since that's true, it should cause us and lead us to respond in at least these two ways: to abandon self and to abide in Christ day by day. Today, please pray for Jamshed Hadiat and his family, our missionaries in Georgia. Also, remember the Swahili Life Word broadcast in Tanzania, Kenya, Rwanda, and Burundi.